safe neighborhood.
Chimney owner, and this tomb has a name, and he's our friend. And you just came in here a few days ago and thanked him for everything he's done for us.
I know. But you were there. We were there. Jimmy was coming to us. Just close. I can have none.
Bothers me. Of course it bothers me. But 2 hours ago, your team jumped in front of her. They pushed her out of the way. They protected her like she was their family. You think she's gonna find it in Palo Alto? Or anywhere else for that matter? I don't know. It's your decision, okay? And I know it's hard. But please don't just let this be about our safety. Because no one I've ever lived has ever felt this much like home.
We drop the singing of a national anthem. Here deserves to be, including you. They haven't got what you got, right? They don't give up the gone like you and go to work in the fields, right? They don't go to school all day and they go back to those same fields. That's what you do. And then you come out with me and you run 8 miles, 10 miles, and you take on even more pain. These kids don't do what you do. You can't even imagine. And I went out and did that day with you, Jesus, because I'll be honest with you. So, superstitious work that I had to do in my life. And I said to myself, whatever kind of crappy job I end up in, it'll never be as tough as that. You kids do it every day. And your parents hope they can do it every day. And they'll do it for a lifetime if it means a better life for you. You guys are superhuman. But you didn't do it just to be here, to do a shot at this. The kind of privilege that someone like me takes for granted. There's nothing you can't do with that kind of strength, with that kind of heart. Kids have the biggest hearts I've ever seen. We'll go win your race. Thomas, you're the captain. Hey, coach. Want to call? Yeah.
Gentlemen, your command will be runners take your mark, followed by the pistol. I will not fire the gun until I see that everyone is standing still with your toes behind the line. Good luck today, gentlemen. Runners, take your mark. Thank you.
It's not going to be enough. Look, David will come in next, but not for another 30 seconds, okay? And even then, it's not going to, Coach, not going to matter unless you can. That's not going to do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, we do apologize for the delay. It was a very close race, and we needed to be sure. But we can now announce that the first ever California State cross-country champion team is McFarland.
Thank you. Tell their story every year. The end of the story. At the end of that,